Anointed. Anointed is it. Anointed is it. Number five.
Good afternoon, everybody. My name is Chief Emmanuel Onukulu. As an elder in the Nigeria community, I welcome all of you to our yearly barbecue, which we do use to end the summer for all our friends and our community. We thank you all for coming. We thank everybody that made this possible. The executive of the Nigeria Association. Right here we have the Vice President taking care of everything else, and the secretary and everybody else. But whoever did help to help us here, everything we appreciate. Thank you so much for being here. And we are looking forward to seeing you next year. We also do have an event, 5th of October. It's a gala night, which commemorates the Nigerian independence, that normally 1st of October of every year. We hope to see you there soon. And the executives will also let you know all the details of the gala night. Thank you all for coming, and thank you so much.
My name is Samuel Osegale. I'm the S Secretary for the Nigerian Canada Development Association of British Columbia, now Nigerian Canada Association of British Columbia. And I just want to thank everybody that came out for our annual barbecue 2019. The turnout was great, and I want to introduce our forthcoming event, which is the Nigeria Independence on October 5th, 2019, happening at Shannon Hall in Cloverdale. Tickets are fast selling out, so go grab your tickets. There will be door prizes, and there will be a DJ in the house, and the event promises to be great. And we want to use this opportunity to appeal to all Nigerians, friends of Nigerians, and our well-wishers to go online to buy the ticket at ncabc.org. The ticket right now is $40 online, but at the door, the ticket is going to be $60. So it's better to buy it now when it is still cheap at $40. So I just want to thank everybody for coming out for this annual barbecue. And we appreciate their support. And I want to reiterate that the Nigerian Association is still accepting application for new membership. We are few, but in British Columbia, there are lots of Nigerians. So let's come together and build a viable and a better association for the benefit of all Nigerians and Africa in general, because there are a lot of issues that affect Nigerians, affect immigrants. And by coming together, we'll be able to address this issue holistically. So I'm just using this as an appeal to all Nigerians and all Africans that we should join hands together, be our brother's keeper, and fight for one another so that we'll be able to achieve our goals and dreams of coming to this great country, Canada. Once again, thank you all for turning out for this annual barbecue, and God bless you all. Thanks.
I want to take a few minutes to say thank you, everyone, for coming to a community barbecue event today. My name is Augusta Babzushala, and I am the Vice President of the Nigerian Canada Association of BC. Tonight's event has been remarkable. The turnout has been great, and we thank you all for making time to be a part of this today. A quick reminder to everyone, we do have our Independence Day Gala just around the corner. The date is October 5th. And it's taking place right here in Surrey at Shannon Hall. We will be having lots of entertainment there. We have all a good lineup waiting for you, and we're hoping that you will all be a part of the ceremony. Tickets are currently on sale right now at $40. You can get it online at Eventbrite. If you do want paper tickets are available at Leby Restaurant and at Beautiful Ashes. They're all right here in Surrey. So take time to buy your tickets. Early birds are on sale, and early bird closes August 31st. Come September 1st, you will be paying $60 for it. So I think I would like you to save a few more dollars here and get your tickets early. Thank you again so much for coming, and we hope to see you in October.
Hello everyone, my name is Gabriel Esu. I'm the secretary of the Nigeria-Canada Association of British Columbia and also the chairman of the planning committee that put together the 2019 family barbecue event. I'm very, very impressed at the turnout. The turnout has been very, very impressive, and it's good to see every once in a while Nigerians from all walks of life come together to, you know, to celebrate themselves, celebrate each other, you know, hold hands and, you know, do those things that really reminds all of us of our wonderful country and home, Nigeria. I hope we can do this soon enough again. By next month, or a month after next in October, here in Surrey, we are going to have the Nigerian Independence Gala, and it's going to be very, very wonderful. Those putting the package together are doing a very, very fantastic job, and I hope that this number of people can come out together again or even more, and, you know, make Nigeria proud, make us happy to be Nigerians. Thank you.
All right, you're welcome to this live presentation on behalf of Platform Media International. We are live right here at Bear Creek Park, where the Nigerian community is hosting a lot of Nigerians here out here for the barbecue show. We in fact had lots of fun. We had a dancing competition. Both the youth and the children and the adult had fun. We had winners, we had losers, and we had all the kids playing with the bouncing castle. The DJ was on ground to supply wonderful, beautiful and traditional music all the way from Nigeria. We had lots of food. We had lots of dancing. We had wonderful people winning wonderful prize. We had fantastic prize. We had the first prize. We had the second prize. We had the third prize. And we had the grand prize of a gas cooker. And ladies and gentlemen, this is just the tip of the iceberg. We are going to be hosting one of the biggest shows. One of the most attractive shows is going to be our Independence Party. It's going to be our Independence show. We are all inviting you. If you have the time, please log on onto our website. We'll be having an early bird production, an early bird prize. It's a $40 flat. And after the 1st of September, you may not have that privilege. I want to encourage everybody to be on ground. The Nigerian Independent Celebration Day Gala will be wonderful. It will be fantastic. I will be there live. And Platform Media International will be there live to cover the event. It's going to be a wonderful, wonderful show. I hope to see you there. Have some fun. Have some fun. See you on the 5th of October. Cheers.